like the stillness in the wind before the hurricane begins, the hour when the ship comes in. Oh, the seas will split and the ship will hit, and the sands on the shoreline will be shaken. Then the tide will sound and the wind will pound, and the morning will be breaking. Oh, the fishes will laugh as they swim out of the path, and the seagulls, they'll be smiling, and the rocks on the sand will proudly stand the hour that the ship comes in. And the words that are used for to get the ship confused will not be understood as they're spoken. For the chains of the sea will have busted in the night, will be buried at the bottom of the ocean. Drifts onto the shoreline, and the sun will respect every face on the deck the hour that the ship comes in. Then the sands will roll out a carpet of gold for your weary toes to be a touching, and the ship's wise men will remind you once again that the whole wide world is watching. Sleep still in their eyes, and they'll jerk from their beds and think they're dreaming, but they'll pinch themselves and squeal and know that it's for real the hour and the ship comes in. Then they'll raise their hands saying, we'll meet all your demands, but we'll shout from the bow, your days are numbered. And like Pharaoh's tribe, they'll be drowned in the tide.